Hi, my name is Ofer. I'm going to teach you today how to play In My Blood. So let's start with the verse. The chord will be F, B flat, D minor, and B flat. Four chords, very simple. If you want to play it like exactly like the song, you need to tune it, the lower E to D, it's one tone down, like this D. And we start with the F here in the 8th and here in the 10th. I start together, the 5th and the 2nd, and then separately. I will go here the 7th, and here in the 8th. Then do this, open lower D, and in the end of this, you can make this slide. So let's do it. Will be together and then separately and go back to the 3rd chord. This is the verse and it goes again in the bridge again. Chords, the same chords, you can play it again, F, or this, or the easier one, D minor, if you want the specific second guitar. The same chord that, but with this bass, and then these 3 are open and press in the 2nd and the 3rd. It's actually D minor, okay? And go back to this. Again, so you can choose how to play it, the easier version or with this style. So have fun with it, subscribe for more videos and see you soon, bye.